Hello friends, my name is Pradyuman and welcome to my channel VMware NSX Cloud, where I share step-by-step videos for VMware portfolio products. If you like what I shared in this video, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe because it helps me to grow the channel and so that I can continue to create quality content for you. In my previous video, we have installed ESXi host and prepared it for management domain consumption. In this video, we will deploy cloudbuilder appliance, which is used to deploy VMware Cloud Foundation management domain. Once management domain is set up, all other tasks will be performed using SDDC manager. After management domain bring up, we do not need cloudbuilder appliance in the environment. Hence, choose where to deploy this VM. Let's start. Please download the OVA file for cloudbuilder appliance from the VMware Customer Connect portal. It's approximately 20 GB file, hence download it in advance to avoid last minute surprises. For this demo, I am installing cloudbuilder on ESXi host. However, I have it deployed on my work laptop using VMware Workstation, which I use for customer deployments. Wizard is pretty simple to follow. Choose OVF deployment, choose OVA file, and provide name to VM for ESXi inventory. Choose data store to host the VM and accept the end user license agreement. Assign management port group and choose to power on once deployed. Once done, configure parameters for Cloud Builder such as admin and root credentials. And then define the appliance networking. Make sure before we start deployment of this appliance, we have DNS records for each entity created along with the NTP availability. Having said that, make sure you follow password complexity requirement for cloudbuilder appliance, as failing to do so will result in deployment of an unusable appliance where services won't start and you would get an error 502 bad gateway when you try to access it through the browser. And the only solution is to redeploy the appliance. As it is a big file, it will take a while to upload, hence be patient. This was it for this video. In my next video, we will do management domain bring up. Please feel free to leave feedback or suggestion in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe.